And the floodlights are shining down on the players here in the Spanish capital of Madrid. We're at the Bernabeu. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Well, the first group stage of the Champions League is always exciting. 3 points is vital for both teams to get off to a good start. Or a draw may be a good result as well. We're about to find out what happens.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Well, it might still work out for them. He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, I think it's fair to say, Lee, when you talk about teams that could win the UEFA Champions League, Chelsea have to be in that conversation.
Yeah, absolutely. They've forced themselves onto that platform now, and quite rightly so. And they're a team really, really difficult to beat, and they produce such exciting football at times as well, Derek.
Sadio Mane now. It's with Fabinho. Wijnaldum now. This is Salah. It's with Roberto Firmino. Salah! It could be up for grabs. The first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure has taken its toll. Here's the replay, and I can see why the keeper's a little frustrated. He thought he got enough on that to keep it out, but it's just come past him, and he's unlucky, really.
Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead. And Willian on the move here. Olivier Giroud. Jorginho. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Mateo Kovacic. Played over the top to Pedro. Wijnaldum now. Henderson has it. Alexander Arnold. Oh, a nice looking pass. And Mohamed Salah now. Firing it towards goal. Well, body in the way. Corner kick played over. It all counts for naught. Given away by Chelsea. He takes aim. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. It's with Marcos Alonso. Jorginho. Conte now. Azpilicueta. Here's Pedro. Moving forward effectively. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. It should be! And the goalkeeper will see that as part of doing his job. And he's fired over the corner. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Fabinho now. It's with Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now. Delightful pass. Firmino. Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Jorginho. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Willian. Jorginho. Oh, nice ball. And it's with Pedro. A punch-happy goalkeeper. And that is that. Half-time here on the Spanish Cup. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Here's Kovacic. N'Golo Conte. This is Azpilicueta. Mateo Kovacic. Here's Christensen. Here's Kovacic. Conte. Here's Pedro. Azpilicueta now. Jorginho. Conte, this is Pedro. Pedro, well, as the attacking side, you might dispute it, but offside by a hair.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman, spot on, but he was close.
Alexander Arnold. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Here's Robertson. Wijnaldum now. Henderson. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. It's with Willian. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Roberto Firmino. Salah. Oh, a vital interception. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? That's excellent defending following the cross. A poor cross, all things considered. Roberto Firmino, excellent vision, and the alarm bells are ringing. The net is staring him in the face, and it's in for Liverpool. Is there a way back for the opposition now?
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
It's going their way. 2-0. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Now Giroud. Jorginho. Conte now. Jorginho. In position here to protect the ball. He could pick out a teammate. N'Golo Conte. Here's Christensen. This is Azpilicueta. Now Giroud. Giroud on the move here. And possession lost, intercepted.
Liverpool have hardly had the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great ad.
Oh, he's through here. Mane! Well, it's a procession of goals, and surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Well, let's see that again. It's a decent save from the keeper, but it bounces back into play. Where were his defenders? The striker's there, pushes it into the net.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Jorginho. The ball with Marcos Alonso. Azpilicueta. And the ball with Christensen. Jorginho. It's with Marcos Alonso. And Conte in the vicinity. Keeper did his job to begin with. No-nonsense clearance. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Wijnaldum now. It's with Roberto Firmino. There goes the full-time whistle, and Liverpool fans won't mind this at all. Liverpool with 3 points from their...